started off in Biscuit's house. I'ma tell you this story out of my own mouth. I collapsed right there on his kitchen floor, sweating so much he knew what he had a mop for. About 15 minutes I couldn't even talk, and when I got up I could hardly even walk. Biscuit had to help me get out his front door. 111 gave the doctor a call. Went to see her, she didn't know what was up. She said, I think it might be something wrong with your blood. Straight up to the hospital, went there with my mum. 4 hours of work with needles that hurt. Then I had a scan called an ultrasound. It told us what was wrong, but that was problem number one. Anyway, next day, down to the procedure. Didn't even put me under anesthesia. A drain through my ribs, straight up to my heart. Pulled out the liquid, a liter and a half. And there was so much relief after the pain. Fell asleep, woke up to a brand new day. Felt okay, surrounded by my fam. Then I got told I had a CT scan. The whole way there, holding onto mum's hand. There was something going wrong with me, they couldn't understand. I felt anxious, waiting for results. Then I got told it's like someone slit my throat. Couldn't even think, man, it's like I just froze. You got a mass in your chest and it's cancer. Couldn't even speak, didn't know what to reply. My mum's to the left of me, she started to cry. I told her, don't worry mum, I'm gonna be alright. You know what your son's like, he's putting up a fight. Then I had a biopsy next. They stuck a needle straight into my chest. The results of that came back positive. This is serious, man, it's nothing to be played with. Onto the treatment, they told me the plan. 18 weeks of chemo's what I had. I felt like shit, it made me feel pretty bad. A 3 week break into radiotherapy. I knew this weren't gonna be heavenly. Inflame my lungs and the sack around my heart. I've come a long way, man, just from the start. I beat this thing and I tore it apart. It's November now when it started in March. Just good news when I see the doctor last. I got the York cleared, but it's been a tough year. And I thank all my family for being right here.